President Obama, my name is Balhan Lawal, and I have a question regarding Burma. Despite some progress that has been made related to his democracy in Burma, ethnic minorities continue to be targeted by the Burmese military. What are you doing to address these atrocities, and how will continued violence against civilians be factored into U.S. policies towards Burma?